please give your personal general impression about the course program and the student level?
Now, first of all, I'm really impressed about the level of the players, the level of knowledge and the level of their own abilities, and they were really engaged in this course. And we had two main points to discuss. I wanted to explain that the kind of exercises should be more complex, more related to the real game situations. And the second point is how to coach, going more into the details, not only talking in general about problems, showing the problem, demonstrate better options, and let them repeat so that the learning process can improve. The difference was that I don't always was instructing. We divided the group in six small groups. Each group got a special topic to discuss and to prepare exercises for this topic, and they showed this these exercises on the field. And then we discussed what we can improve, what is good, and what should be done in a better manner, and important how the coach was behaving, so that everybody can learn how to coach a team on a high level. The problem we had was that we always was in a hall. We don't have the free time outside. It was very cold, but all the coaches were very busy and were very engaged to play. That they don't want only to show, they wanted really to express themselves as a player. And so at the end, we could see a big progress from the first beginning of our exercise until the final exercises. And I hope they enjoyed it very much.
Well, you saw that many coaches now are currently former national team players. How important is that, and this experience what they have when they were as a players, how they can use in the coaching level now?
Yeah, we just related everything to their experience, because we wanted to share our experience, my experience as instructor and their experience as former players, former coaches, and see what we can gain from each other. And I thought that they have a lot of good experience. The main point they have to learn, and they are doing it very well, is that it's a big difference to be a top player or to be a top coach. A coach has to transfer his knowledge and his experience to other players, and that is a different job, that's an education job. I would like to have another course here after maybe 1 year or half a year as a refresher course, so that they can come together again and then they can talk about their own experience doing the work we have done here in the course. This is very important.
Pirmām kārtām gribas teikt, ka šī tāda pirmā pieredze vai pirmā praksa veidot apvienotos seminārus priekš A un Pro grupas treneriem. Un es domāju, ka šis seminārs parādīja vienu tādu lietu, ka uz doto brīdi ir diezgan liels skaits treneru, jaunās paudzes treneru, kuri šobrīd iet futbolā. Ļoti daudz ir bijuši izlases spēlētāji, kuriem tieši varbūt šajā te seminārā bija vērtīgi tas, ka bija ļoti daudz tādas praktiskās informācijas par ļoti daudzām lietām. Pirmkārt, jau par treniņu procesu organizēšanu, par treniņu procesu vadīšanu. Es domāju, ka liels iegūms bija tas, ka tiešām šo te semināru novadīja ļoti augstā līmenī pasniedzējs no Vācijas, ko FIFA mums atsūtīja. Un es domāju, ka ļoti daudz tādas varbūt lietas, ar ko treneri nesaskarās vai saskarās regulārā treniņu procesā, bet neievēro šīs te detaļas, tika vērst uzmanību šīm te detaļām, un es domāju, ka seminārs noritēja tādā ļoti, ļoti kvalitatīvā režīmā, un arī, teiksim, tas apjoms, ko mēs apguvām 5 dienās, bija pietiekami liels uz doto brīdi. Ir ļoti daudz informācijas, kas treneriem ir jāizanalizē, jāsaklasificē un jāizdara secinājumi, kuras bija tās lietas būtiskās, ko viņi no šī semināra var paņemt. Pirmkārtām droši vien praktiskie jautājumi par treniņu procesu plānošanu, par nedēļas ciklu veidošanu, par treniņu nodarbību plānošanu, par akcentiem, uz ko vajadzētu vērst uzmanību treniņu procesā. Protams, ka bez šaubām bija plašas diskusijas vienmēr, kad jautājums skāra futbola taktiku un analizējot tieši konkrētos momentus, video momentus, kur treneri tiešām diskutēja par viens vai otras spēlētāja darbības pareizību. Es domāju, ka tieši šī te diskusija, šī te interaktīvā vide, kas visu laiku tika uzturēta, un treneri centās aktīvi iesaistīties, un arī lektors aktīvi viņus iesaistīja, tas bija liels plus. Un plus liels bija arī tas, ka visu laiku tika atrasts kvalitatīvs balans starp teorētiskām nodarbībām un starp praktiskajām nodarbībām, un šajās te praktiskajās nodarbībās pasniedzēs ļoti daudz labus akcentus uzlika uz detaļām, uz niansēm, par kurām varbūt viens otrs treners tā ikdienas darbā nemaz neaizdomājas.